These are the best cheesy garlic Brussels sprouts and the perfect side dish for Thanksgiving.
Start off with cleaning your sprouts, then cut off the ends and slice them in half. Place these in a mixing bowl, then add your heavy cream, salt, pepper, onion powder, and garlic powder. Then add your Parmesan cheese, your cheddar cheese, and give it a mix. Once you're done mixing, you can spread these in a skillet and then top with more cheese if you'd like. Bake these at 375 for 15 to 20 minutes, and you're done.